settled in. Take a deep breath in. You can exhale and let the whole day go. Inhale. Hold it. Blow it out. Calling on the violet flame. So about to do release and reintegrate, clearing and cleansing to fully align these ladies with divine light and love. So send this energy coming up into their body, coming up from Mother Earth, 8 feet down. As they're settling in, feeling lighter and lighter. Higher and higher and freer and freer. As they start sinking into their bed, sinking into the floor, sinking into the chair. Bringing the energy coming up from the ankles into the knees, into the root chakra. Grounding yourself, feeling safe and secure and confident. Strong like a tree, like Mother Earth. Bringing that radiating red light energy into that root chakra, feeling grounded, expanding out, solid. Feeling the energy into your body. Going up from the root into the sacral chakra, filling up that energy center with orange. Passion, manifestation, and flow. Happiness, joy, creativity, expansion. You're living in your second chakra, open, you're happy, you're doing what you love. Everything's going to flow to you easy. Solar plexus, filling up that belly with yellow radiating light. Standing in your power, feeling you got this. Things are under control, you got this job. You can move, you can relocate, you can start over. going into that third eye. Expanding out your third eye to be able to receive information with clarity, to follow through and not procrastinate, to remember your dreams, to not have depression or anxiety or worry, to have a clear mind, no thoughts, to just be. Chakra to source connection, bringing in the angels, masters, and guides, opening up the portal to receive, to feel connected, going into the other dimension,
thank you.
you slowly, slowly start coming back into your physical body. Slowly, slowly, you may join us back, or you may stay exactly where you are in your state of meditation and enjoy the feeling. Take a breath in, and you wiggle your fingers and toes, and you thank your angels and guides for joining you on this healing journey of relaxation, of peace and wholeness and oneness, as you come back to center. Just vibrate. Just know that you just helped heal yourself. As the energy goes through your veins and your cells and your organs and your into your bloodstream, into your immune system. So you may continue your day, go journal, go take a bath, go to sleep, go make dinner, go eat dinner, wherever you may be listening to this at this time of night or day, may your journey be delightful and hopeful. Make good decisions and be unbeatable and unstoppable.